new construction home in Bellevue, Washington, surrounded by trees, nice long driveway, standing up above the street. This is a great house. Hop out of your car and come on in. Let's go in. The main living area is a great room concept, with room here for either dining room or study. Family room, which could be certainly the living room as well. And on this side, the grand kitchen. The kitchen is huge and beautiful. Eating area in front of a large pantry and sliding glass doors to the outside patio and backyard. Large island with a gas range. Abundant cabinets with granite countertops. Top of the line stainless steel appliances. The kitchen is in front of the window so you can look outside. Room for an extra large fridge and the microwave and oven. Complete this gorgeous kitchen. From a large slider, you can step outside to a very nice sized deck, and beyond is a pleasant, comfortably sized, fully fenced backyard. Two features deserve special note. One is the box beam ceilings, found in very expensive homes. Certainly not in a home in this price point. The other is this massive soapstone fireplace. Solid stone. A work of art and beauty. Shall we go upstairs? As you come upstairs, there's a nice wide area that's the center of the home. And let's go see the master bedroom. Large side light, big room, room for a huge bed, and the luxury master bathroom suite with double sink, granite countertops, beautiful mirror, solid carpeted floors, beautiful big shower. Large tub and sconced in privacy. The walk-in closet, the very front of the house. Closet with a beautiful toilet with its own door finishes out the master bath. This room is huge, double door entry. Two windows on this side, large window on this side, overlooking the beautiful backyard. The laundry room is upstairs, which people tend to like. Tile for the floors, granite countertop on the sink, room for the washer dryer, and closets for storage, and your own window. Here's bedroom number two. Back is beautiful. The countertops, sink, mirror, travertine around the top shower, a toilet, and the travertine floors. Open the door from the great room, and you come into the generous sized garage. Double door with light feature, and the garage is extra tall, to the ceiling, and over to the windows on the side. It gives you a sense of the spaciousness of this garage. Lots of room to hang bicycles, skis,